I want to talk about inanimate objects and how the language of the inanimate object has taken such a, the bossy. Refrigerator after opening? No, I won't do it. He wants you to save the lid. Hey, Mr. V8, I'm going to throw the lid away. I really don't like it when they bunch up the orders. You got to shake this well. You got to refrigerate this after you open it. You got to use it by this date. You people at Hidden Valley, go hide. Stop it. Here's a bottle of Ocean Spray cranberry juice telling us that it's best by August 25th of 2012. So what about August 26th?
See, this pillowcase, of course, has the threat of jail if you do something that you are not supposed to do. Why does the pillow get to threaten me with prison? The pillow is supposed to be soft and gentle and cuddly. There's nothing soft, gentle, and cuddly about that threat.
It's really on there good. Don't threaten me with lung cancer. You threaten me with lung cancer, you're probably not going to be able to keep me as a customer. The day I buy a banana and it threatens me with jail or cancer, I'm done with the banana. Right after this one. Don't tell me what to do. I don't like to be told by an inanimate object what to do. I don't like it from an inanimate object. That's just a consideration.